There are some animals you can tame. Certain animals born in captivity can be tamed, even lions and tigers and bears. But some things cannot be tamed. Look at James 3, verse 8, which says, "But the tongue can no man tame. It is an unruly evil, full of deadly poison. You can sooner tame a tiger than tame the human tongue," which is why so many people have trouble controlling it, and why a person's tongue is often the reason they get into strife. So what do you do about a rogue tongue, an uncontrollable tongue? You surrender it to God. You pray that only His words escape your lips. And you do so again and again. It may take some time to corral a runaway mouth, but yielding your words to Christ is Christianity in action. It takes God to truly do that work in you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.